Ever seen a two-handed finger space kickflip? Well, now you have. Yesterday, dual-handed kickflips. Today, dual-handed dolphins. Let's go! Alright guys, so recently we went for dual-handed kickflip and dual-handed dolphins. Why not let's go for dual-handed heel flips this time? Let's see how that works.
Woo! That's what I'm talking about!
Alright guys, after a lot of aggravation, I think I did the best I can possibly do with dual-handed tray flips. Enjoy.